Let's go, Jets fans.
Four-letter words that can spell out this mess.